up, guys? Today we are visiting Ibarra, which is a town that has a whole bunch of wooden stuff furniture.